Young. is my heart, Lord. Here's my heart, Lord. Speak what is true. Here's my heart, Lord. Here's my heart, Lord. Here's my found. I am yours. I am loved. I'm made pure. I have life. I can breathe. I am healed. I am free. Here's my
goodness, Travis, tell me, to say it ain't so. It just seems like a blink of the eyes. And yeah, we were riding bikes heading down every summer day to Pizza Hut for the buffet, and that was certainly many moon ago. And you know, I spent a lot of my childhood kind of envious and jealous of you hitting these milestone birthdays. And you know, obviously 16 was a big one where you were able to you know, legally drive for the first time before me, and definitely big quotes, air quotes on there, around the legally drive part. Certainly there was the 21st birthday where you were again legally able to drink beer for the first time. Another big one, and I was definitely jealous. But, you know, this is a big birthday as well. And, you know, you just need to own it. And, you know, I'm just going to hold on to my 30s for a few more months. And, you know, hopefully that'll give you some time to really ramp up in your new role as an ambassador to the rest of us of how to age well into our 40s and beyond. And definitely looking forward to you taking that new role on for the rest of us. But in all seriousness, just wanted to send you out a shout out here from the Left Coast. I love you. Wish I was back there for the big party. I know I'm missing a good time and haven't seen you guys for a while. So definitely been thinking about you, missing you, and looking forward to getting back there here soon and spending some time with you. So happy birthday, my friend. I love you, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye.